morning, children. Good morning, Maka. In the last class, we learnt about the verb. What is verb? Verb is doing word. Or in Kannada, we call it as kriya padagalu. Right? Like for example, eating, sleeping, jumping, skipping, running, walking, writing, reading. These all are the verbs which we use in our sentences or in our words when speaking to someone. Suppose if I want to tell about what I ate in the morning in my breakfast, what I will say? I had today morning, I ate a fruit salad. What I had? I had a fruit salad. So I ate fruit salad in the morning. So ate is a verb. So now, next step in the grammar after the verb is adverb. Today we will learn about the adverb. What is adverb? An adverb is a word that tells something more about a verb. What is verb? Verb is a doing word. Or in Kannada we call it as kriya padagalu. So now next after the verb is adverb. What is adverb? Adverb is a word that tells something more about a verb. For example, we told in our sentence that I ate fruit salad in the morning. But when I add some more about the verb, that is adverb. We will see it in the examples. Okay. An adverb also tells how, when, where, or how an action happens. Adverb tells us how, when, where, or how an action happens. Okay. For example, daily, somewhere, quickly, everywhere, calmly, regularly, freely, soon, near, etc. Okay, now we go to our first example of verb. That is, I ate fruit salad in the morning. Right? For that, if I add daily, then that is adverb. Okay, now I'll tell you in the sentence. Every morning or daily, I like to eat. Every morning or daily. Daily, that is adverb. Daily, I like to eat fruit salad in the breakfast or in my breakfast. So, daily is telling about the verb. What is verb? Eating. Daily is the adverb which is telling about a verb. What is verb? Eating. What I am eating, it is telling more about the verb. What I like to eat? I like to eat fruit salad in my breakfast. Okay. And then now soon. Soon I am going to get my cycle. I like cycling. I like cycling is verb. Cycling is verb. We are doing action word. Cycling is also action word. Soon I am going to get my cycle and I like cycling. So soon means adashtu begane. So soon I am going to get my cycle. Understood? Okay. Now we will see the adverb, use of verb and adverb in the sentence. Okay. First one is I ate my dinner quickly. I ate my dinner quickly. Okay, here in this sentence, ate is verb. How do I eat my dinner? I ate my dinner quickly. So, ate is verb, quickly is adverb. How quickly means fast. So, it is telling more about the verb. How do I eat my dinner? Whether I ate it slow or fast. So, fast means quickly. if suppose some if we have to go somewhere, we have planned to go somewhere, that time what we do? What we do?
Cut.
Okay. I ate my dinner quickly. How do I eat my dinner? I ate. Ate is verb. Okay? Dinner quickly. Quickly is adverb. When we plan to go somewhere for the walk or for the long drive in the during the night, that time, what I do? I eat my dinner quickly so that I can enjoy my ride. Okay? So, next example. Sam sees. What? Sam sees many puppies outside. Sam sees. Sees is a verb. See is also a doing verb. Many puppies outside. So, outside is adverb. Where did he see? Outside. So, outside is adverb. Sees is verb. Okay. Next, my father. My father came home early. Sometimes we tell no. Today, my father came early. We tell no. In that, came is verb. Means he comes by walk. Right? Or he comes by driving. So, that is verb. And then, early is adverb. It is describing how did he come. Whether he came late or he came early. So, my father came. Came is verb. Home early. Early is adverb. Okay. So, let us see next example. That is, I go for walk daily. I go for walk daily. Walk is verb. Walk means verb. It is doing verb. And then daily. Daily is adverb. It is describing the verb. How it is describing? It is telling that I go for walk every day. Means daily. Daily is adverb. Okay, children. Hope you understood the verb and the adverb. The difference between verb and the adverb. Okay. Now, what you will do? You will have to write this adverb with the definition what I have given in the beginning and examples, and then examples of sentences in the same manner. Okay, children, take care of yourself. We meet in the next class.